Hello everybody, welcome to Let's Sing, and today it's Anne's choice. Now Anne is a great card player, and I think that's one thing she has missed in this lockdown is being able to play cards. So when I spoke to her a while back, she said, "Oh, I've heard enough of all of this. I'm bored. How many times can you clean the windows?" So I said to her, "Do me a set of songs." And she said, "Oh, I can't do that." I said, "Yes, you can. You can do cards. You can do games. Because that's what you really like." So, she's come up with 5 songs, which I think are really very good. Starting with Luck Be a Lady, going to The Name of the Game by ABBA. Queen of Hearts. And then we've got The Gambler. And finishing it with Money Money from Cabaret. So what more could we possibly want? Anyway, so we'll start with the warm-up. And let's do, I think we'll do Do a Deer today. Do a deer. Sedate, so I think we should do double speed. Do a deer, a female deer, ray a drop of golden sun. Me a name, I call myself, for a long way to run. So a needle pulling thread, lure a note to follow. So tea, a drink with jam and bread. Lovely. So, yes, our first musical, Luck Be a Lady, coming from Guys and Dolls. So, here we go. The one I listened to was, of course, Frank Sinatra singing it. I'm afraid I can't be Frank Sinatra. There we go. I can't pull James in either, because he's gone back to Durham today to finish off and tidy up his room so we can go and pick him up next weekend. Anyway, here we go. Luck Be a Lady.
Treat the other guys you've been with. Luck be a lady.
poker there, I reckon.
Yes.
I've never understood the rules of poker, if I'm honest. Right, the name of the game. Had to include this one. Oh, fabulous choice. We're seeing this one through twice. The name of the game. Here we go. Not at all. Right, now we go country with the Queen of Hearts. Da, 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 da. Da. Okay. The Queen of Hearts. Whoopsie, the music's falling down. Never mind. Okay, are you ready, folks? Do I need to transpose it down? No, I don't. It's quite low already. Here we go. Think of Chop Off Her Head from Alice in Wonderland. That Queen of Hearts. She was absolutely batty. Definitely. And now we've got the gambler, Glen Campbell. There's another country one we've got. Country seems to go, he's telling stories. That's what it's all about, telling stories.
Both too tired to sleep.
sound words of advice. Now, the last one, I had to put in money, money, money. From cabaret. Because it just makes me laugh. And I remember last summer, Kaleidos singing it. And we tried to do it. We didn't do it too bad, actually, I have to say. We tried hard. We did well. I think we did well anyway. But it's a fun one. Very funny. So let's enjoy singing it. Our little bit of our exit into the world of cards and money and poker and gambling, and so we're going to